My name is Kathy Hernandez, and I am a certified health and wellness, holistic and weight management nutritionist, and I'm here to talk about your optimal health in your genes. So these are genes that your mom and dad give you. You either have 2s, 3s, or 4s in your APOE genotype. Original humans had 2 4s in their APOE gene. They were all APOE 4 4s. These types of people did not eat much meat. They generally were hunted, not the hunters. Their diet was mainly fish and plants. They ate 120 grams of fiber per day. That's 10 times more than most Americans eat now. Today, just under 25% of us still have 4s in our APOE genes, but knowing if you have an APO4 is vital to your health. 4 things that you should eat: a low-fat vegan diet, exercise 1 hour plus a day, avoid cleaning chemicals because they're very toxic, and only eat organic food, and never smoke or drink. Unless precautions are taken, 4s can have 12 times the risk of developing Alzheimer's disease, Alzheimer's dementia. Eating a low-fat vegan diet, exercising every day, and avoiding harmful toxins is critical to the health of their brain. Then, during the Ice Age, we became better hunters. The APOE genotype began to include 3s. Many remained double 4 4s, but 3 4s began to evolve. In addition to still eating lots of plants, after the Ice Age, humans ate high quantities of meat and fat. The double 3 APOE genes evolved and became the dominant genotype, with most people becoming 3s and 3 3s. About 10,000 years ago, the 2s showed up. Today, under 20% of us have 2s in our APOE gene. 2s are very sensitive to sugar and refined carbohydrates. Today, those with 2s in their APOE gene should eat an extremely high-fat diet and nutritional ketosis, keto. You're invited to our advanced lab seminar entitled Your Blood is Talking to You. Learn about this and 10 other advanced tests that insurance pays for if you only know where to ask for the tests. No insurance, no problem. Trinity Health Coaching wants everyone to have optimal health. We'll show you where you can get the test at an incredibly low self-pay price. Tickets are just $10 purchased in advance or $15 at the door. Please call me at 512-736-4664 for any other questions.